Parents?
Like graduation.
Sure.
But you don't get to talk.
Do I need to sing the school song embarrassingly when the soundtrack is starting?
After advisor. We are gathered here to formally recognize those students who have been selected by the faculty of our school for successfully completing their candidacy, and they are being inducted as new members of our NHS chapter.
I pledge to uphold
the high purposes of the National Honor.
Randall. Giselle Ramirez. Yesenia Ramos.
For the parents, when you cross the stage, make your service the most powerful thing about this experience, please. When you serve and you're in a position of strength, it has such a powerful impact, not only in the service, but in the example that it sets for everyone else. And in a day when honor is maybe questionable in what that is and what is truth and what is knowledge, these things are maybe a little bit gray. I ask that you serve with joy and that you hold true to your values and you seek the truth and stand firm with it every single day. We're lacking some clarity, perhaps, as a nation about what is service and then what is truth and what is knowledge. And I have great hope when I look to you that you will seek it out and you stand by it. So, Ms. Peroni, and to all the other NHS members, thank you.
Good job, love.
Thanks.
Proud of you.
Jada, for your room sale.
Crazy.
Crazy. All over the place. I know. I was like, if anyone will appreciate that I left this certificate on my desk. Your sister Jada would be like, yes, of course, Miss Peroni left something on her desk, so I apologize, but I'm going to...